You know, if you would have just kept your lips to yourself, none of this would have happened.
Is there a coupon in there to get you to stop talking?
You hear that, girls? Life's a little more exciting in D2, isn't it?
Back on her home court, making history.
Terrible. Is that what you want? What do you want to do?
I
apologize. You don't like that.
I try to stop.
What do you want me to do?
But
what do you want? What do you want me to do?
Who stop talking? My empty house. And I'm going to open a bottle of wine. And then I'm going to enjoy the silence. Thanks for sticking up for me.
It's the water. You change the filters in your water.
It's not the water. I changed my
filters. You see how
I
can
listen to you two bicker all day long.
Oh, no, I'm not afraid. Are you afraid? Because
what he does so okay. Well. Makes me want to yell.
Then you know what's up here.
Let's give the boy a hand. What are you doing?
Well, you're living in free.
That we did, that we wouldn't have done if we were thinking clearly. You did it first.
Wow. Okay.
You kissed her first.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I've kissed a lot of times in my life. Yes, I have. And that was not a I feel sorry for you kiss.
Oh, no, it was. It was a pity kiss.
Pity kiss.
Uh-huh.
Well, so was mine. Mine was a pity kiss, too.
Oh.
Because I didn't want you to be embarrassed if I didn't kiss you back. But how embarrassing would that be?
No, that's so nice of you. Thank you.
I mean, you really look beautiful.
Thank you. Mm, beautiful, too. Or whatever version of beautiful.
Beautiful.
Really nice. You know, I love my brother.
Yeah.
I know that sounds so stupid.
Yeah, it sounds stupid. Tell me.
Well, it's actually one of the most special nights.
For real?
But if I miss,